South Bend Common Council candidate owes the city and county tens of thousands of dollars. Records show District 2 candidate Regina Williams Preston owes the city about $64,000 in fees and penalties. Aaron Blasco from the South Bend Tribune reports it's for code violations going back to 2010. Property tax records also show the Democrat owes the county about $13,000 in back taxes and penalties. That's from 10 properties Williams Preston and her husband own. Williams Preston is challenging Henry Davis Jr. in next Tuesday's election.